gonna leave.
Sure took your time.
I was in the shower. What do you got?
I got nothing. Dead end. Impossible to ID the page marker found in the book from the restaurant. It's got a series of numeric codes written on it, but it just looks like a lot of numbers to me. I thought you might have some ideas.
Why don't you fax it to me? I wasn't tired anyway. I'm sure it'll make for good bedtime reading.
Okay, I'll send it now. If you get any brainstorms, give me a ring. I'll be here for a while. Tonight's gonna be a long one.
Okay, talk to you later, Tyler. The bookmark we found in the killer's book. Letters and figures. I wonder what it means.
In the west of Africa, due to the severe drought, nearly 38 million people are threatened by famine. 30% of all...
If you're suffering as you sit there in your chair, if you feel alone or lost...
Thank you.
Who could that be at this hour? I'm not expecting anyone.
I was feeling kind of bored, and thought as my official friendly neighbor you'd agree to share my boredom. And this excellent bottle of French Chablis.
In my capacity as your friendly neighbor, I wouldn't think of refusing your boring invitation or your excellent wine, Tommy.
I imagine that even a die-hard bachelorette like yourself must have some wine glasses around here somewhere.
I think I do have some. Somewhere. Sit down, Tommy. I'll find them.
A toast?
All right. What to?
To love. What else?
I'll drink to that. Are you with anyone?
Well, actually, I did meet someone 2 weeks ago. He's very real and very nice. And he works in a bank, too. I think this time it could turn into something serious.
I'm happy to see you got your smile back.
We all have our ups and downs, right? I always thought that people in New York didn't give a damn about gayness. They were so enlightened. How wrong I was. They still look at us as being different from so-called normal folks. Are you still single? What's a beautiful girl like you waiting for? Go find yourself a nice guy. If there's one thing New York has lots of, it's handsome men.
I don't know. I guess the desire is just not there. My last romantic experiences were total disasters. I'm not ready for anything, or anyone, just yet.
Enough small talk. Look at what I brought.
Tarot cards?
I'm going to read your future.
You mean you know how to use those things?
My grandmother was a psychic. She taught me how to read the cards when I was just a kid. She handed down her seeing powers to me. It really works, you know. What the cards foretell always come to pass. Let's see if you're going to meet your true soulmate or if you're going to die as a wrinkled old maid.
Okay, Mr. Gypsy. Tell me what I'm supposed to do.
It's easy. First, take the cards and mix them up. Take two cards. Be a dark period, an escape, and terrible danger. Take two more cards. You're not alone. You're following someone, and he is disturbing. He hides a heavy secret. Take two more cards, please. There's a curse, great suffering and fear. I see dark death and distress. Yes, just come to me whenever you need cheering up. Seriously, I'm sorry, Carla. This is not turning out to be as much fun as I thought.
It's okay, Tommy. Let's see what horrors my destiny holds for me. Here are two more cards.
One child. Two destinies. A path toward life. The other path toward death. Carla, I think we'll stop there. I'm sorry, I don't know what happened. It's the first time I've ever read this sort of thing in the cards. Usually don't express anything like this.
Don't apologize, Tommy. It's just a silly game. I never believed in fortune-telling anyway.
Well, I've got to get home. It's late. Hey, since when are you interested in investments?
Why do you ask me that?
You've got a fax here with stock quotes on it.
Those are stock quotes? Are you sure?
Of course, that's my job, Carla. I read them all day, every day.
A list from a bank. Is there any way of knowing which bank issued these?
From your fax, no. But normally the original document is printed on watermarked paper, showing a numeric ID code identifying the bank.
You have no idea what a huge help you've just been, Tommy. Good night.
Good night, Carla.
I haven't had such a cold winter in ages. I hate winter. Everything is silent, motionless, as if everything was dead. Hope it doesn't last long. Thank you.
Tyler Miles.
It's a list of stock quotes. Our bookmark was printed in a bank.
Stock quotes? How'd you figure that out?
It'd take too long to explain. Our bookmark is probably on watermarked paper, showing the bank's numeric ID. Check the document. Is it printed on watermarked paper?
I'll check it out and call you right back. I think I found it.
Tyler?
I've got the code. You should have no trouble identifying which bank it corresponds to.
This time we've got our killer. I think I'll pay a little visit to the bank tomorrow.
You want me to go?
No, I'd rather go myself, if you don't mind. I'd like to see what our boy looks like. We'll meet afterwards at the station and compare notes. See you tomorrow, Tyler.
Okay, see you then, Carla.